Hey, beautiful folks, we have a popping. It's Saturday morning, and listen, there's a group of us over here. Because I don't know what none of my stuff is, y'all. Like, for cooking wise and everything, I can't find my spatula, my plastic spatula and stuff. I don't know where my stuff is. But anywho, we're going to make it work, right? So, I don't know what this production is going to be. I got my eggs going. I'm going to add eggs. And I'll get the goulash going here. But anyway, they said turkey sausage and onions. I got some vegetable oil popping. And I seasoned it really good with some garlic powder, brown pepper, and a little bit of seasoned salt. That's what's in there right now. So this part is almost done, right? So, with all that being said, I cooked it the other day with chicken, but today I was like, baby, we're going to do it with some turkey sausage because it's breakfast time. And then after I, once that cooks really good, I'll throw a couple of handfuls of spinach in there. And a little butter on top. Just a little bit, y'all see how much I cut? That's how much butter I cut. I do a little bit more pepper on the top. And like maybe the seasoning, I'm basically seasoning the spinach. You know, I really don't need this. So anyway. Just a little bit, Then you know what I do? So that thing else is done. It won't take long for that spinach to get welted down. So I just put it on low. Actually, I turn it off. So there's enough for me to do what I want to do. And I just put the lid on it. Honestly, since this eye is already hot, I'm switching them up, y'all.
We're just gonna switch them up because
top of the bed of lettuce, right? Now you got that part. Now, check this out. See this oil and seasoning that's left in this pan? Baby, that's gonna be gravy. So hold on for a second. Let me put my eggs in there. Because y'all remember I boiled the eggs, right? This is it right here. I don't got no name for it. I call it goulash because that's what it is. You cook a bunch of stuff in one pan and you keep it going, right? Goulash. So, but I didn't do any egg yolk today. I don't like doing egg yolk all the time. So basically, I took the boiled eggs, took the egg whites, and chopped the egg whites, and mixed the egg whites in with my goulash. So let me taste it, boy. Baby. Five-star home restaurant. How about that one? Oh, let me bite into my nigga toes. Nigga toes on point, y'all. Anyway, y'all, that's it. That's all I got. That's all I got for cooking with I'm Just Jackie. Y'all know I'm very random. And I said, why not just do this since I was up cooking breakfast? All right. Deuces.